was bomb. I'm saving that. Yeah, I can't eat no more. Food. So I'm saving that for breakfast tomorrow. Put it in some eggs. Who you doing? This dressing is fire. Fire. And I'm watching Easy and Allen. Yo, fire. And yeah, Lil Wegmans. You know you're enjoying them last few minutes. I mean, you're up in the bed, but you just laying there. My godbrother called me. What you do? Nigga, I'm in my bed. It's like, oh, I forgot. You know, he forgot that I do remote on Thursday and Friday. So I said, let me just get up. Let me just get up now. Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday, y'all. Let's open up this curtain. Sorry for the darkness. I'm on a different camera. I'm on Lumix for this vlog. Yeah. Each camera has its weaknesses and strengths. Oh, see? Not so good in low light, but get that light on. It's popping, son. What up, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. I'm Sarcaz. I post videos, vlogs on Mondays and Fridays at 9 o'clock. Everyday regular shit. So if that sounds like something you might relate to, let's go. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcaz
vlog. Let's get your toes actually on the ground. Socks off. 10 toes down to the ground right now.
Right now?
Right now. Think I finally figured out who I am, what my style. What'll keep my soul to the ground? Thinking up, up, up. Keep that ego in clown. Rather clown all out by myself right now. Big, big man, like my ship is all sound. Like no water on board, like I'm not about to drown. I'ma keep it all 100, man. I'm really freaking out. People listen in now.
I prepped everything I need to do for work. It's sitting right over there. Like, it's 9:41, Samantha. Calm down. I got all day. I need water. Like, when I pack up my last water in the fridge. I mean, I like room temperature. I don't know. There's nothing something about that. When that cold water, you take it out of the fridge. Oh, just feel it going through your body. Ooh, girl. But I need to go buy water. So I'm thinking I might run out to Tarjay. Call my little sis. Let me see if she's. She probably on her computer. We've been playing FaceTime tag. I came on and realized she called me. I just called her. She hit me, text me. She didn't call me back. We gonna get this right. Oh, I forgot. I said I was gonna do a load of laundry. Got something on the screen. I don't know how I got it in. I'm gonna see how to get it off because it's annoying me. Oh, it disappeared. Okay, I guess there's just a lot of things around me for the focus and it's on my eye. Because if I move, see, it goes away because it got the focus. Then I come back in and catch it. Oh, yeah, I like that. So I'm on the Lumix D. The Lumix DCZS70. I haven't used it in a minute. Yeah. Still learning. Yeah. Learning these stuff. So, messing around with the different functions on it. And, yeah. Tweaking different things just to see how I like the way it looks. So, I'm looking directly at it. That thing comes off to focus on my eye. You can't see it. I'm just seeing the box. Turn my head. I close my eye. It goes away. Y'all can't see, but I'm seeing it on the screen. This is working on the focus, so. Yeah. Decent. So this is that leftover piece of salmon. Yeah. Mash it up till it look like tuna fish. Mash it up, mash it up.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah, I don't think they know that's my wife. I don't think they know that's my wife. Big on the stair, what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top out, I'm cool on the chit chat. With the kid, no, I got the gift pack. Big on the stair, what they said.
Watching me on the regular, you know, I had an issue with the dryer, you know, during the height of the pandemic or whatever, mid whatever, and they came and fixed the dryer. Decided to do laundry this morning, well, as you saw the footage before, and yeah, I went to check on it because the cycle was an hour and 45 minutes, what I had chosen. So I said, you know, I was doing stuff. I went to check on it. I went there, and there's this water in there, and it's like nothing going on. I'm like, what the fuck? I tried different things, and bring out the manual, doing troubleshooting, nothing. I was like, son of a bitch. Doing it from the dryer was hard, but from the washing machine, so I had to bring everything here. I got, what you saw, I got two machines going, and I'm gonna use a big ass dryer. But it's like, fuck, every fucking time it's something break down, it's a breakdown on me. So I called for the service. We got a 5-year warranty on that shit. We got it in 2019. We have 5-year after the, yeah, whatever. We got warranty. So they're coming next week Friday.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Friday. We made it, Alexa. What time is it? Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 8:01 a.m.
What's the temperature, Alexa? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 52 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 69 degrees.
We here. We here. Yes. It's my type of weather. The heat didn't come on in here yet. Babe said her heat came on at her house. Anyway, yeah, this is the first time I fixed the camera since yesterday. Yeah, the whole washing machine shit threw off my day. Fuck. But, yeah, got the clothes done and all this. Yo, that dryer and that laundromat. Girl, I want one of them. Son, when I picked up, when I was taking the clothes out of the dryer, I was like, oh, shit. Yo. My hands, no, serious. Them shits is no joke. They need to be, I wonder if there's a sign that says, warning, clothes may be hot. No, this is some, yo. It felt like my clothes, you know, it's nice, but it's like, shit, it's toasty. My clothes are toasty. I was leaving. I had three laundry bags because, shit, lugging wet clothes is no joke. So, but then they dry, of course, so the bags were lighter. So I was, everything was drying. I was putting them in the bags. The owner, she's a Chinese woman. The owner says, you know, you're not going to fold. I said, no, I'm going to take it home and fold it. She's like, see you next week. My mom said he's in the garage. Let's go.
Hi, Dad. When that gentleman comes, can you have him come through there, please? When the gentleman comes, can you have him come this way, please?
So this is a little bathroom he's working on. He has to fix this sink. Nobody gonna be using it. It's very rare to use, but yeah, it ain't. The faucet needs to be fixed.
Yeah, yeah. ISO. We on the go. Yeah, hey. You ain't a friend of me if you used to envy me. Don't petty me, keep that same energy. You ain't a friend of me if you used to envy me. Don't petty me, keep that same energy. Yeah, yeah.
I was gonna dance for y'all, but my song is finished. So excited. I keep talking about it. Y'all hear me talking about getting the garage door opener. Finally got it, programmed it. I have an extra one. Hallelujah. And it has these batteries. I can dig this shit. And it was easy to program, so now I don't got to be pressing the button like I'm like a maniac anymore. Look at my toilet bowl, son. Look at my shit.
Yeah, yeah, and now we on it. See it how we call it. Now these hoes be swarming. If I tell you once, that's a warning. If I tell you twice, then it's on your third time. Will be a charm. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We was in the trenches. Now look how we out here balling. Popped up in the
back. Party people. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:01 a.m. Have a good weekend, Samantha.
I will, thank you. I'm going back to lay down. I just came up. I'm going to put this on. It is kind of chill already. I'll put this wine in the fridge. We're going to, I'm filming another backyard comedy show. I'm set up the camera. Everything for the comedy is, it's my second time. But the most in that is, in post. It's the work. And, you know, from the experience from the first one, I know what I'm not doing this time. I'm not mic. I don't need to mic the camera. I mean, no, I'll carry it, but I don't need to mic it. I realize because, first of all, this small-ass mic, it's mad powerful. And it picks up when you move the tripod. So, yeah. So, I didn't move much, but, like, you hurt. I don't know, all that good shit. So, I don't need, that's it. I don't need to, whole thing. I don't need to mic it. I think this is charged already, but I'm gonna plug it in just to make sure. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, this vlog's been filmed on three different cameras. I started with the Lumix, then I went to the DJI, which I said it one thing, and now I'm on the Canon. Cause I could do that. I'm about to plug this in to make sure it is charged. Then I gotta drop the kids off. They ready.
Falling deeper, cold and ice,
not no. What up, party people? Alexa, what time is it? I gotta blow out this candle.
The time is 5:29 p.m.
I gotta go.
Have a good evening.
That was really extreme. I'm about to head to my godbrother's second comedy show. About to go pick up Michelle, and we headed there. Leaving the camera home. But you know, I just use my phone. Hope y'all have had a wonderful Saturday. Yeah. Them gummies is starting to kick in.
My mind is for you. My heart beats for you. Every time when I think of you, I don't know. I feel loved again. I don't want to wait for days. Let me have you in my arms again.
Crack-a-lacking party people, it is Sunday. I'm not sure the time. Alexa, oh, it's mad early. It's only 8:12. Thank you. You heard it. Wish me a good evening, a good Sunday. It's beautiful outside. We're gonna go out and get some lunch. Taking morning vitamins.
Think about yesterday. My oh my. My oh my. A kiss and so I did.